Against all the evil that hell can conjure, all the wickedness that mankind can produce, we will send unto them only you. Rip and tear until it is done.
I have located the priest's signal. I will mark it on your HUD. There are two hell priests remaining. She is inside that demonic citadel. I will mark her location on your HUD. The gathering of hell priests is located just above your location. My scans indicate there is a lift at the center of this facility. neutral battery can be used to provide additional power to your ship. Several modules remain finding more batteries will enable you to utilize the full functions of your command station. Sentinel power core nearby. You can use it to activate the mech and clear the path forward.
Thank you.
Betrayer's life signal is nearby. The extraction point has been identified. I will mark its location on your HUD. Several areas locked off due to power constraints. Once power has been restored, you will be able to access the entire ship. Sentinel energy levels rising. Re-establishing power to core and supplementary systems. Modification to your equipment launcher has been completed. Once fired, the bomb will douse nearby enemies in freezing gas. Ice bombs or frag grenades. Facility. I cannot pinpoint his exact location at this time. Ah!
is my time at the end. Let's see if you're strong enough to survive this cursed citadel.
The Slayer has arrived. All mortally challenged personnel, please be advised.
My brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will. Only then will you be truly safe. salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you will secure your place in the new world.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests have kept it hidden from you in this remote location.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
Thank you.
time, Slayer. We will break your will yet. This match is not won yet. Come find me, Slayer. I will be waiting.
In signal now. Position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Corn Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering. Welcome, Slayer.
Karnesk location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons. Facility's main power generator. Reactivating the generator will destroy the nest.
Don't be afraid.
To open the door to the second terminal at this time, you'll need to find an alternate route. Has opened. This air shaft will provide access to the generator's control terminal. The generator. You can now use the main console to destroy the heart.
Thank you.
Warning. Main generator overload. I repeat, main generator overload. Please proceed to the nearest emergency exit. This facility will self-destruct shortly. Please save your work and walk calmly to the nearest exit.
Location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hellpriest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station. Dr. Hayden is just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect.
This is Dr. Matrix. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, entry 005, subject to notices of Duke's February 2nd, 2163. This is Dr. Elena Richardson. This is Dr. Elena Richardson. 06, February 9th,
Dimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed. Warning, BFG 10,000 is firing.
The power source of the BFG 10,000 should be of interest to you as well.
Give your blood. Give all. This is a hard role to play. But you have a world to save. There can be no.
Crucible is still embedded in the Titan that attacked this Sentinel City. Your first battle against the demons in this world. The legend of the Slayer began.
Thank you.
vault should contain what you need.
Thank you.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Once the spirit is broken and enough pain has been inflicted, only when the human... is fully alive, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
intense.